And that's what Mrs. Griffin says. And she should know. She's lived upstairs with him. She said he was a most peculiar man. He was a most peculiar man. He lived alone within a house, within a room, within himself, a most peculiar man. He had no friends, he seldom spoke, and no one had ever spoke to him, cause he wasn't friendly and he didn't care. And he wasn't like them, oh no, he was a most peculiar man. He died last Saturday. He turned on the gas and he went to sleep with the windows closed, so he'd never wake up to his silent world and his tiny room. And Mrs. Griffin says he has a brother somewhere who should be notified soon. And all the people said, what a shame that he's dead, but wasn't he a most peculiar man?